I suspect that the guy who asks me questions has been on vacation, because I also haven't heard his opinion of my Jersey Shore recaps, and I'm on pins and needles waiting for it. So get cracking, Doug.